Marmon's always been a company engaged in very technical products and run by very technically capable managers. But there was no innovation. So the transition to innovation has been obvious. So that's one for sure. The second big change has been our business model. It's been very successful. Our results have been terrific, because mainly because of the 80-20 business model.
When we look at our businesses that have significant growth potential, we will want to invest additional resources in innovation. And that's where this relationship with M-Hub is so strategic and very important.
If you think about solving a problem, sometimes you get mission lock, where you're so close to the problem, you don't really have a chance to come up with a solution because you're thinking about the problem. And so when you open up your scope, you create an opportunity to come up with a more creative solution. And working with M-Hub opens up the scope. That's helped us solve problems more quickly. That's given us the ability to take technology that already existed in another industry that we weren't that familiar with and quickly pull it into something that we were focused on.
Looking at Marmon into the future, there are some changes that we will make, and together we can continue to innovate for our customers.
We are the authors of this book. We write the strategy, we set the tone. And with that comes a heck of a lot of joy on some Fridays, and some Fridays, a lot of anguish. You know, it's the ups and downs, but it's a wonderful thing. The primary motivation is to set a tone, is to create a culture, is to form a bond with our customers by giving them things that they like.